Legend has it. Once upon a time, there were two brave explorers who loved to sail all over the world. Their names were Sophia and Justina. One day, these two girls discovered a new land. It was the island full of gold and oil. There were plenty of resources for good, prosperous life. These two girls were very happy and they came up with a brilliant idea. They decided to make a new country there for all the people who wanted to have a better life. But there was a problem. These two girls were so different. They had different ideas and different points of view, so they reached a compromise. They decided to divide the land into two monarchies, West and East Kingdom. Sophia the Powerful was the queen of this West Kingdom, and Justina the Great became the queen of this East Kingdom. Lots of people from all over the world who wanted to have a better life went to live in one of these two kingdoms. There were many poor people from Africa, especially from Ethiopia, who went there because of the abundance of food and water. There were people from India too. They were invited to bring lots of different spices. Life was very good in these kingdoms. People and their queens lived in peace and harmony. Sophia and Justina were generous to their people and everybody loved and admired them. Queen Sophia the Powerful, as the name suggests, had a powerful land forces and Justina the Great had a great navy. Everything was so perfect and people were really happy. However, just a couple of years later, things started to go terribly wrong. The queens got very rich. They lived in luxury and glory. They had everything they had ever wanted. Unfortunately, they became greedy and arrogant. Living on the island became hard, so much different than before. The queens took a lot of everything from the people who lived in their kingdoms. They introduced high taxes on almost everything. Life became unbearable. While the queens had fun in their palaces, the people were starving. So they started to leave. Things were getting from bad to worse. Both kingdoms were in crisis. Annual deficit was huge. The queens started to argue. They blamed each other for the crisis. Justina even ordered her people to build a huge wall between the two kingdoms. People couldn't stand that situation any longer. They decided to start a revolution. The leader of the revolution was a shepherd of Spanish origin named Esqueleto Libre. His aboriginal soldiers broke the wall down, and the people of these two kingdoms were finally united. The queens tried to stop the revolution, but the soldiers caught them and they were put into the dungeon. There were no West in this kingdom anymore. It was now one kingdom, the United Kingdom. In the meantime, the island changed its shape due to a large tsunami that had hit it. So it was a whole new beginning. This new country became a parliamentary monarchy. The king was His Majesty Johnny English. In his kingdom, people found peace and joy. He decided to let the queens go, but they were expelled from the country. Still, queens or not, they were happy to be alive and started sailing again. Who knows? They may find a new piece of land and become queens again. Well, queens come and go. What matters is that everyone lived happily ever after.